Oh, I just got off the phone with that lady at this animal rescue thing. Okay, well, anyway.
You mentioned something, but you never... never quite go into too many details.
I am lucky enough to have a relationship with a local cat shelter called Rebels Rescue. Sandy from Rebels Rescue calls me and lets me know that there's an emergency and that they need a place to house these cats. Animals are something that are really important to me, and it's a cause that's close to my heart.
She's gonna bring over a few cats, and then I'm gonna try to find them homes.
Hi.
Hi, Natty.
Come on in.
Okay.
My husband and I were just chatting. Right now, we're not gonna put them in the house. We're gonna put them on the porch.
Now, they're gonna be a little nervous when they first get here because they've all been through so much.
I guess we can get things started.
All right, bring the cats in.
There's kittens.
I know, sweetheart.
Can you, like, whisper something into that cat's ear, Teach? Just tell him you love him?
I don't know him to love him.
It's okay, baby. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
There are 18 cats here.
Wow.
18?
Yeah. And that is it. You have my number. Call me if you need anything, anytime. If you need us, just let us know.
Bye, Thank Gypsy. You guys so much.
You're welcome.
You don't think this is a little extreme?
I mean, I don't know what else to do at this point. We've already committed ourselves to this.
Who's we? So they just are gonna live out here? And then it'll be just be a cat showing. People just come by, and if they like the cat,
well,
they just
grab
one.
What did you want me to say to her? She said cat. I wasn't gonna tell her no.
Nat.
TJ,
I know you weren't gonna tell her no, that's the point.
Sandy wasn't really specific with how many cats they were gonna bring over, but this is not gonna kill anyone, especially TJ. We'll make it work. If he wants to be my husband, this is the kind of stuff that he needs to put up with.
Hold on, this one just snuck out, by the way.
How did they get out?
We always have a little rip in these screens.